After performing a fire stunt at an event, actor Akshay Kumar is all set to play with flames once again. Known for performing daredevil stunts in several movies and shows, Akshay will be seen performing a stunt in the grand finale of the TV show Khatroge Khiladi 9. Sharing a glimpse of the stunt, Akshay took to Twitter and wrote, "It's a flaming week for Kesari warming up with Rohit for Khatroge Khiladi." Along with it, he also posted a photograph of himself with the Simba director standing adjacent to the burning cars. Referring to his wife Twinkle's previous tweet on his fire act, he wrote, "P.S. Don't tell my wife." Earlier this month, Akshay was literally on fire while promoting one of his projects. His wife Twinkle later tweeted, "Crap, this is how I find out that you decided to set yourself on fire. Come home and I'm going to kill you. In case you do survive this, God help me." On the work front, Akshay is gearing up for the release of his forthcoming film Kesari. It will hit the screens on March 21st, 2019.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.